the following con.
What's this? Come on, we... The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
Boom, yeah. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Aggressive attacks. Double axe handle.
He's been quickly taking control here.
It is all going his way right about now.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Leg drop guillotine. Oh, man, what a kick.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Boom.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
This match grinded him down a little.
He planned for this and could still rally.
All the way up and around the world.
Boom, what impact.
Hits the mark.
Ooh, what impact.
Elbow drop. He's going to the top rope.
All the way from the top rope.
A pin attempt out of nowhere. One, two, and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Still too fresh.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
One, two.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Four! Five! Six! Seven!
There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen here in WWE.
Eight.
Crucifix head scissors.
Nine. One. Two.
Bulldog. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Three. Keeping the pressure on.
Four.
Bringing it back into the ring. Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
Shoulders down. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down. Producing a trampling.
But an uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth. down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse. 619.
The close of this match is just ahead.
He thinks he has it.
1, 2, 3.
That's it. The match is over.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Your winner, Jushin Boy!
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 233 pounds, Colt Cabana.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
I believe a future world champion in WWE. McIntyre takes credit for the destruction of this shield, for eliminating Kurt Angle from WWE for a period of time. No fear in the eyes or the heart of the Scottish psychopath. One of the most intimidating individuals you will ever meet inside a wrestling ring.
Drew McIntyre has proven to be one of the most cruel competitors to ever enter a WWE ring. Small wonder they call him a Terminator. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe we have some of Cleveland's star athletes in attendance tonight.
Axe handle finds its target.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, watch this display of power.
McIntyre with a great shot. McIntyre is just so dominant.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Oh, foot just stumped.
Drew McIntyre going for the cover.
And he gets the shoulder up. Not even close. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
If you recall, guys, when Drew McIntyre first showed up here in 2009, he was anointed the Chosen One. And while it may have been premature back then, I'd say McIntyre is more than living up to it nowadays. Deadlift powerbomb!
Oh, watch this display of power. Look at this. Oh, uppercut, man. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Boom, right in the button.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
Bang, right in the face. Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Hip toss, knocked. Oh,
he's stuck in the corner now.
Bulldog. Oh.
Drew McIntyre can't be enjoying this. As Byron alluded to, Drew McIntyre's initial run in WWE had ups and downs, but ever since his return in 2017, I'd say McIntyre's among the most dominant superstars on the roster.
I tell you, the room's got to be spinning after that one.
That's got to be it.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Down with a power bomb.
The reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Uh-oh. Future Shock DDT.
We might just be seconds away from the end. Nobody.
Drew McIntyre did it. McIntyre just showing is stronger and hungrier than anyone in WWE. An impressive win right there.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Ali.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure. Wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
from England, Jay Mean Hayes.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
She's proven to be incredibly aggressive of late.
Yeah, I think she realized that in order to be truly successful here in the WWE, she had to kick up her aggression level just a bit, and that's just what she's done.
All right, let's get this thing going. And we're live from Newark, New Jersey.
Answer me this, Cole. For a state that calls itself the Garden State, why does the turnpike smell like a sewage plant?
That's a question I asked for many years myself. Luckily, I don't have to anymore. I got out of this cesspool.
Oh. Harsh impact. Oh, man.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
In full control, working for control. Controlling the tempo. It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. The shoulders are down. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Really just laying it in.
Three.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Four.
Big move coming.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
A well-aimed strike.
Up.
Running bulldog. She's starting to look concerned.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Back between the ropes.
Ow, what impact.
Brutal face buster.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh.
And again.
Great win. Wear down your opponent.
Stringing together some big moves here.
She's taking command of the situation. Amazing reflexes on display.
Take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
And shoulders are down.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take. Not what she was looking for. Right across the face.
Oh, what a kick!
Face buster!
Three.
Oh, man, right?
to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Side, which will start the referee's count.
She's in full control now. Boom, boom, persistent barrage. On the second rope.
Using the ropes to wear
out. Wait.
Heavy duty right hand.
One, 2, 3.
There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
This might be it. Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
6, 7.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
What a stalemate. This one's a draw.